ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Thank you. your weapon go?
Into that ice-sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
Two more.
That should help.
We'll try to have your back. This gun's a liability.
We can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
She's in trouble.
No.
Miss, we're coming in.
Stop! Just stop! I'm coming out. Oh, God. I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten. What?
I told you. I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Glenn.
I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please, just leave me. Please go.
Okay, we'll leave. Just try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa.
Please. I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
We can't let you do that to yourself.
Then do it for me.
We need to get going.
Give it to me, please.
This is crazy.
Please, step back. It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet. And I can be with my family and it'll all be fine.
Yes.
Back up. Please.
Whoa, take it easy. We just want to help.
You can't.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. Let's all just... No!
Pharmacy.
outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Are out there for sure. Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
I can't reach that brick.
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there. Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
We should think about searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has some, but who knows if he actually worked here.
How'd you end up here?
I moved here to live with my uncle. He does tech stuff and it just made sense.
So you're local. You probably knew the owners of this place.
No, not really. I've only been here a couple months and I spend a lot of time.
On the computer?
No, just doing my own thing. What about you?
I grew up here. Been trying to get home since the day I came back.
Oh, so you probably knew the owners then?
Yeah, I did. Good people.
Can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Thank you.
Man, that was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
Something that's sticking between us. Something real. Okay?
current level of disaster are as follows. Atlanta, stage 9 catastrophe. Augusta, stage
8
disaster.
I think I need
disaster.
To go.
Columbus. To
Atlanta. Yeah, I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
Roswell, stage 9 catastrophe. All stage 9 catastrophe. Once again, Savannah is now a stage 9 catastrophe. With uncountable severe emergencies in all counties, Georgia cities and their current level of disaster are as follows. Atlanta, stage 9 catastrophe.
Find your friends. Be safe.
Thanks, Lee. That means a lot. I don't mean to abandon you all, but this seems like an okay setup, and I'm sure things will be back to normal around here in no time.
Let's hope.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
I think you know what you're doing.
Shit, man, do any of us?
With Clementine, I mean. Earlier, you said you were clueless. I just want you to know that I look at you and I see the type of guy who figures things out. That girl's gonna be just fine.
Thanks, Kenny.
You got it.
How you doing, Carly?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that...
I'm sorry, Carl.
It's okay. Thanks, though. There's been a lot of death in the past few days. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
I thought you needed the help.
Ah, that makes sense.
But it wasn't a choice like that. It was... just something I did. I don't know why.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly. Cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad. I know it doesn't make any sense. But it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh, man, Clementine, another thing.
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
Yeah, she's great.
Well, stay the fuck away from her.
Or what?
Or, everyone will know that you, Lee Everett, are a killer. And you were before it was something you had to do to stay alive. I know who you are.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know.
We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor end's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.